A sergeant attended, tried to apprehend the offender, but was assaulted. Fortunately for police, the critical incident response team were also nearby, attended. They deployed capsicum spray, which didn't stop the offender. He's then ran out of the mosque car park into King Street, where he was tasered by the CIRT members. It then took six of the CIRT members and two of the uniformed members to arrest the 22-year-old male.